There Was an Old Person of Dover by Edward Lear. There was an old person of Dover who rushed through a field of blue clover, but some very large bees stung his nose and his knees, so he very soon went back to Dover.